It's time to get to work again. In this video, we're going to do an experiment in your work environment. We're going to place a health nudge next to the coffee machine and see if you can influence the health behavior of your colleagues. Not by telling them what to do, but by unconsciously triggering, by nudging them. For this experiment, you need three things: a bag of apples from the grocery store, a bowl, and a small jar or piggy bank, and a little bit of your time. Now, place the bowl with apples next to the coffee machine and place the jar next to that. Add a note with this exact text: please take an apple. If everyone donates 30 cents per apple, I will keep this bowl full with apples. Of course, you should adjust the price to your local currency and the price of an apple and add about 20% to the price for the, to account for the apples that are lost. Now, in the coming time, refill the bowl with the money from the box and see how long the bowl stays filled. I wonder if this works in your office and what you and your colleagues think of the experiment. Can you make your colleagues eat healthier? Please share your experience in the questionnaire below.